Soleus. Guys, if you have pain around like the ankle, the heel's tight in the lower part of your calf near the ankle, that's probably the soleus. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna position my foot like a giant V. I'm gonna put my foot up against it and wedge into dorsal flexion as much as possible. And I'm gonna push my knee into the wall where my foot's up against. So if you see me here, what I've done is I've wedged my foot up there and then I'm driving my knee forward. Look, I'm pushing effort and putting intention into driving it there. It's gonna radiate in the side of my thigh. So here I am, I'm putting my foot up against there, trying to make a V, and then I'm driving my knee forward the entire time and getting a nice stretch. You wanna have a bend in the knee as you drive it forward in order to get the soleus, the lower part of the calf, stretched, okay? And again, this will feel like an ankle or where your Achilles is at. This is how you stretch the soleus.